Why should you take music?
I ended up taking grade 9 music because I thought it'd be an interesting class. It ended up being one of the most fun classes I've ever taken, and I stuck with it for 4 years, and grade 12 class is so fun.
Learn an instrument and play in symphonic band.
Ms. Parkinson is one of the coolest teachers in the school. You really enjoy it.
Or take part in the after-school performances, including Battle of the Bands, Copa, and Winter Song.
I just took music because I needed an arts credit and it was the only other thing I wanted to do, and I ended up in 4 years because I enjoyed it. It was fun.
Or play at Coffee House. Even Miss Parkinson will sing along.
I took music in grade 9 because originally I just needed an arts credit, but then I eventually got more involved, started doing coffee houses. I joined first band, and then after a while I was like, I need to join second band, so I eventually took another instrument, and then it's more like a family here than it is like a class, so it's a lot more interesting than just taking that. Kiss, kiss, make a wish, hope that it comes true, but I ain't waiting for the world to change, gonna change the world.
Want to travel? Every other year, St. Benedict Music takes a trip to anywhere to perform and compete.
Everybody, my name is Ms. Parkinson and I'm the music and band teacher here at St. Benedict. Grade 9 music is a great course for you to take if you're interested in learning how to play an instrument. If you were to take music, you could also get involved in the extracurricular bands. We run a jazz band and a symphonic band here at St. Benedict's. You can meet tons of people and have a lot of fun. Everybody get together, gonna make love shine.